thing is gonna turn green. I know, I remember. Supposed to... Oh my god! Oh! Let's go!
Powering up MayaBook for the first time in 17 years.
I bought the charger and I haven't been on this shit since like 2005. So I bought this charger offline. It's in really good condition. And we're gonna see if it still works. Let's see if this thing is gonna turn green. I know, I remember. Bro, oh my god, if this thing's on, dog. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Let's go.
Powering up MayaBook for the first time in 17 years, part 2.
I'm using this every day, dog. Like, this is my official computer forever. Oh my god. Yo. Like, y'all don't understand. This has, like, been in storage since, like, 2004. That was, like, the last time it was used, dog. And it works, like, oh, my God. Can I update this to an OS X? Like, a, you know. I knew the last time this had been used was, like, 2004. But look at what day. Bro. Oh, my God. So this is the CD ROM right here. You click this little, tab, and it pops out like that. Pull it out, stick it in, close it. And yeah, be sure to do something. So we got this little notification or alert. This disk is unreadable. Initialize. Update is not going. Oh, so there's that.
Alert. Oh. Disk initialization failed because the disk is locked.
Oh. Okay. That must be Siri's mom, Barbara.
What?
Does this have what?
Does this have Netflix?
No, it does not have Netflix.